Rome.
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 Rome. Rome.
Rome.
Rome. What do you row? Row, row, row.
Row.
Your
boat.
Jump down the street.
Gently down the street.
Merrily, merrily, merrily.
The best part of the song, of course. Did you guys listen to this somewhere?
No.
No?
Life is
but
the dream.
Wow. You guys are good.
It's huge.
What is
stuck
dream?
In my head.
Is this stuck in your head? You poor thing. What does dream mean in this case?
Dream?
That's what it is now. What does dream mean here?
Dream. Life is
well, is it son or stuff? Which one?
Imaginary.
In this case, I think it means son, more like that.
Mm-hmm.
But like a good one. It's not a kashmar, not yet. And what does gently mean?
Soft.
Yeah, kind of soft, not hard. Okay.
Close the door, please.
Save the children.
Yes.
Okay. Do you guys remember the melody too?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, well, let's see. Okay. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Again. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Yeah, we're having some trouble with the pronunciation.
Boat.
Okay. Row, row,
row your boat.
Row, row, row your boat.
Row, row, row your boat.
Row, row, row your boat. You're making the T too hard.
Boat?
Yeah, you say boat. Row, like row, row, row your boat. Don't even bother with the T.
Boat.
Yeah, don't. So like, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. There we go. Because like, it's a little bit smoother that way.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's do it one or two or four more times. Four more times. And then let's do a different song. Okay.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is not a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is not a dream.
Good.
Of
course.
Now this one.
Gently down the stream.
Down the stream. Hmm.
Down.
You guys
down
make
the
this
stream.
Down the stream. Very
down the stream. Down
make this
stream.
The stream.
The stream.
The stream.
The stream.
Make it one word.
The stream.
The stream. The stream.
The stream.
The stream.
The stream.
The stream.
Gently down the stream.
The stream.
The stream.
The stream.
Okay. Now, do you guys know the song Twinkle Twinkle Little Star?
Oh, no, no. No.
Oh, yeah, no. Do you guys know the alphabet song?
No.
No?
No.
Seriously, we didn't do this? I think we did do this. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, O.
Oh!
You guys know that song?
Yes.
Good.
I know. No, please.
No,
no,
I'm gonna do that.
I
but it's connected.
I was 5 years old.
Oh, the memories.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. That is correct. My video is my
do you guys know this one?
No.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
What does twinkle mean?
Twinkle.
It means Mozart, right?
Mozart?
Yeah, I think so. That's the one. And what comes up? Wait, I can imagine the sky up above the world so high. I think I mixed this up. And then these two. So it goes twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Like a diamond in the sky, up above the world so high. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. So it goes this, this, this again. And the melody is the same as the alphabet song. You guys know this? Yeah. Okay. So, twinkle, twinkle, little star. Put some D's in there. Little star is like little star.
Little star.
Little star.
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 So let's try again.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Like a diamond in the sky.
The sky.
Remember, you guys, articles are not important. So they're kind of like not emphasized. In the sky.
In the sky.
Okay, from the beginning again.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Like a diamond in the sky, up above the world so high. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Okay, we're gonna have to work on some of these. Because I'm hearing a lot of the sky.
The sky.
Okay, guys, are there any questions?
No.
Are there any comments?
No.
Are there any concerns?
No.
All right, how about some homework?
No.